Okay. We're on our way to Ulta in Macon. So it's like a 20-minute drive. Okay. So, on Twitter, because Twitter is life, would you date a dude, like, if you weren't already in a relationship, would you date a dude who had a kid?
No.
Like, not at all?
No.
What if he was father of the year?
No.
Why not?
I just feel like I'm too young to, if I was older, then maybe, yeah. But I'm 21, like, there's plenty of dudes with no kids still. I don't even really like kids.
No,
I definitely don't like other people's kids. Like,
Curtis has taken out his dreads.
Who's Curtis?
He went to high school with me. Look at his dreads, though.
He's cutting them off?
He's taking them out. His hair looks nice. Wow. I love when people can take out their dreads and, you know, have their hair out. But, I don't think if I wasn't, you know,
married.
Yeah, I don't think I would date somebody who had a kid either. I mean, I'm not gonna say completely no, but one, you'd have to be a really fucking bomb ass dad. Your baby mama could not be no types of crazy. She could not still want to get with you. She could not be mad at anybody that you deal with, because I wouldn't. I hate when I'm putting on mascara and the excess gets on my eyelid and I look like a sloppy $2 hoe.
The fact that you're referring to yourself as a sloppy $2
hoe,
you know, like, it's cold as fucking here.
Now you about to freaking kill us.
71, that's
not
bad. Is that
bad? No, I'm laughing at this. Somebody just tweeted this picture and I'm dead. Like, why is the hubcap on the ground? I kind of want to go to the movies. I know. I was thinking that the other day. I was like, man, I kind of want to go to the movies. And I kind of want to go bowling too.
I want to go bowling. Let's go bowling. I want to go bowling so bad, but nobody wants to bowl with me.
I want to meet Taryn Guy and just give her a hug. And call her mom.
Call her mom?
Yes. She, like, I think she has 2 or 3 kids. She's, like, that cool, hot mom. Like, who else mom got a big-ass blonde bro? Like, Taryn Guy, if you don't know who she is, she's my mom in my head. Along with Erica Badu. I have a lot of moms in my head. Tina, her mom, that's also my mom in my
Shout
head.
Shout out to my mom.
Sure, it says coconut oil and shea butter and water and bantu knots and twist outs and froze. I need that.
I like that.
Especially because coconut oil is first.
Because you can even put coconut oil on all. You can use coconut oil with all that. You can relax there.
Wash and goes. I'm just... Do you think once you go fully natural, you'll do wash and goes? To me, especially when I first went natural, to me, wash and go was wash and go. Like, exactly. It was literally like, co-wash it, get out, coconut oil. Granted, this is when my hair was really short, like a baby fro, TWA, and coconut oil, and then go. Now I know, like, especially with longer hair, you can't really do that unless you're going to wash it and, you know, do something to it the next day because, you know, it'll be all tangled up and stuff. But I feel like it takes away from it being a wash and go. When you're spending an hour putting product in it, detangling it, diffusing it, you know, sitting under the dryer, like, that's not wash and go. That's wash and fucking detangle it and everything else. And I'm just like, yeah, that shouldn't be a wash and go, in my opinion. So would you do, like, that wash and go? Are you doing all that? Or would you actually wash and go?
I would probably just do the wash and go, like, the legit, just wash your hair. And
And
well, you know, I would detangle it because I feel like my hair is too forced not to, but that's it. Like, I would just
That's what people do. They detangle it, but it takes like an hour, and then they let it. Some people diffuse it.
Finger detangling? I would just, like quick detangle, not like a.
Because I mean, whenever I watch people's YouTube like videos, it's like they do the four sections, and then they, you know, rake the product in, and they either finger detangle or just, you know, comb it or whatever. But still, I'm like, most of those people, it's taking them at least 45 minutes to do that. And I'm just like, if you're in a rush, you can't do that. Like,
but if your hair is wet, it shouldn't take that long to detangle, right? Or is that just me?
It depends on like your hair and everything. But then also, you don't want to walk out the house with your curl juice dripping everywhere. So, I don't know. But then in me, not even just because of that process, I just don't really like the way my hair looks. Washing good. I fucking love my cousin Mia. Like,
that's my
What is this song? No. Where's the thumbs down button?
Don't change it.
I just need y'all to hear this ratchetness that she's telling me not to turn.
Last night when this song came on, me and Samson got so hyped. Rich was looking at us.
Of course, Samson asked.
Rich was looking at us like,
cause Rich is cool and like, he know this is.
You don't think that nigga really getting no money, right? I mean, he really fucking.
That's the first time I've ever been somewhere and he's ready to go.
Did you guess it?
I can't.
He is right.
I can't.
Bitch, you guessed it. Get up. Fuck nigga on sight.
Don't plug it in.
I can't.
Bitch, you guessed it. Still in that place.
Ulta. We out here. Ulta.
What are you doing?
Okay.
We didn't die.
We didn't die. This is the we didn't die face. With the ratchet hand, peep that. It was still there, guys.
Oh.
All people snapping me.
People love you.
Let's watch people snap before we get out the car. Let's see. My dear high school friend Monique, Pretty Little Liars, never watched it, okay, and let's see what Capri is saying.
Are you offering this trip? I'm down to come, but I'm supposed to be going to the beach this weekend, so a nigga about to be broke, that's what.
She's dramatic, y'all.
I look like a powdered donut.
That is Angel's newfound term for people who are either not wearing their color match foundation or people who look like cake face. She says everybody looks like a powdered donut.
Do I look like a powdered donut?
You never look like a powdered donut. Can I not switch this?
Hey, follow me on Snap, though. It's Angel Batch. Come on, friend.
The selfie of the selfie.
Put and take a snap. I'm putting this.
Every once in a while, I like to get ratch.
I feel like my story is like 30 minutes long.
I just want to say, everybody, I love boobies. You should love boobies.
I have one of those. Mine's
your boobies. Boy. Keep a breast. Save a breast. Ulta, we're here for the sizzle. Hey, this watch my jiggy. Oh, why the F is it sold out?
Mahogany?
I don't know if y'all can't read that. Okay. Mahogany. Why is it sold out? Nutmeg is cute, though.
Angela,
I think I'm gonna get nutmeg.
Wait, what was that?
Are those
color?
Matte?
This is the
Ooh, look at Dahlia. You wanted Morocco.
Did I?
Yeah. That was the orangey coral.
Oh, yeah,
color.
That was one of these. Yeah. One of these, though. I don't. Here it is. Morocco.
Ooh, it's all bright and stuff.
And then I wanted. What was that one? This one. The liquid vintage. It's.
Wait. Ooh, look at Dirty Talk.
She said it's called vintage, but I don't see one.
Oh, look at Palin.
But this Dirty Talk, I don't have a brown.
I was about to say
I don't
Dirty
have a brown
Talk.
Lippy, so I should get Dirty Talk.
Oh,
you're her ColourPop.
No, but
y'all. You said ColourPop.
She loves.
She loves
that.
Is,
that is
$5.
Legit.
I need that.
Legit.
I need it.
I have like.
This is our friend we just met in Ulta.
So,
okay, so feline.
I like this
or
one
dirty
too.
Talk.
Wait. Oh, that was an F. I thought it was a P. I can't read.
Look at the orange. Ew, why is it so like?
Because everybody been using it. I'm convinced people come in here, do they makeup with the samples, and then leave.
Okay, so I think I'm going to get this one. Just because I could swatch it, you know?
Yeah.
So you can actually test it out.
Yeah, and I know what it's going to look like. And then,
and I love orange. I feel like you can't go wrong with orange.
Dirty talk or feeling.
Especially during the summer.
Yeah.
It's a summer color.
Oh, mm-hmm. This one is more red undertone, and this one
Wait, which one is this one at the top?
The top one is feline, and this one is dirty talk.
I like both of them. But yeah, that one has more of a brick.
They have.
Let me see. So that's more.
So I think I'm gonna get this one just cause, and then I'm gonna get Dirty Talk. So I'm gonna get those two.
I'm gonna trust y'all on this.
Copenhagen is.
Yeah, she swears. Nyx Copenhagen and Max Cyber. She.
Those are my babies. Like, if I don't know what to wear, I put on either Copenhagen.
Like, I'm like Bobbi Brown sand wash pink.
See.
I think that's a good nude.
Mac Diva and Nyx Coco Liner. It used to be Coco Lipstick. Coco Liner sold me. Look at the cake, though. Ew.
No. It's a lot smaller than I anticipated.
It's cute, though.
But I like the rose gold. Should I get it?
I vote yes. What would Rich say?
He would say no. He would definitely.
But those colors.
I could just use his card and he would never even know.
I mean, he would, but, you know, whatever.
It's my birthday, bitch.